One care facility was evacuated this afternoon due to a possible carbon monoxide leak. Douglas County Dispatch says an odor was reported just past 2 p.m. at Montclair Nursing Center near West Center Road and 132nd Street. The building was evacuated as a precaution as buses relocated residents. The investigation into the leak is ongoing.